How much is it?
A little over $2 million. Per split.
Oh, they actually did somehow get all that money in those bags.
Once everything's settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over 3 hookers.
Boy, ain't no hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Because 2 of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new grifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with. This. What you boys did tonight. This changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. Ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us. Vouloir, c'est pouvoir, eh?
Salute to you guys too.
Well,
man,
and look at what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit.
It would be my pleasure.
Georgie told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. Y'all mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that.
Let's see if you can handle this down-home hooch.
Yeah, I'll give me some of that.
Trying to get some corn whiskey, make you a man.
They all the same.
Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah. Once you get us some off the top,
why are they
shelf,
nodding?
To celebrate.
Yeah. You ain't gotta tell me, bud. Yeah.
Hey, fill me up. All
right, know something, Lincoln? You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on. She shouldn't have said no.
What? What? What on earth? Why?
Where the fuck you think you're going?
But why? But why?
Stupid fucking niggas. Go on, grab that bag, let's go.
What? And then why that? What is happening?
When I got
were we not
Sammy,
bros?
The whole place was burning. I still don't know what brought me there that night.
Like,
look.
At least you betray your friends for a decent reason or an advantage, but we got them the money. Oh, his poor restaurant and bar. The priest pulled us out of the fire. He really did serve in the military, because how did he pull 6'4" Lincoln out of this fire? That's impressive. That's the real military buff right there. But what? Like, why? They need to. They better explain why.
Woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan.
Oh, the guy on trial.
Most days, I wish I'd never made that call.
Mr. Donovan, do you know this individual?
Sure. Sal Marcano.
Mm-hmm. And how about this man?
That's Sal's worthless piece of shit brother, Lou. Look, enough of the dog and pony bullshit.
I like Mr. Donovan.
What's your real question?
Did you help Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
You're goddamn right I did.
I like Donovan. Donovan's my type of guy. He's like, yeah, I did. You got a problem with that?
Thank you.
Oh, wow. That's cool. They have historic moments like that. Assassination of JFK.
So, those the men you're gonna kill, huh?
Yes, sir.
That's the plan, Padre.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
Well, I almost died once.
What do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough!
It's enough if you say it's enough. I know what Sal did to you, Lincoln. But nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back. Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
This is a one-way road, Lincoln. Once you start down it, there ain't no turning back.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff. You ready?
I'm ready as I'll ever be.
In the car.
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek, not fight back. Problem is, that don't work. Not in the real world.
We interrupt this program for an important news announcement.
If you enjoy lo-fi Let's Plays to relax to, subscribe now and never miss a video. There's a new episode every day, so subscribe to get notified for new content. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video and leave a comment below. Thanks for watching. Now back to the episode.
Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I'd just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
We're gonna kill Marcano and all the assholes who work for him.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM smear on some face paint and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the hollow, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
Why the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kinda always assume that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time.
Yeah, you figured as much.
You sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
All right, which door are we? I'm always confused about how to get through here. So they boarded everything up because of the fire. Like, can we actually see what it looks like? Oh, wow. Oh, they burned down a whole, like, place, dude. Can we not get inside? How am I supposed to get inside this place? Oh, a random window. When was that open? Ooh, is the safe we have down in the basement? Oh no. Oh my god.
Welcome home, son.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Hey, bullshit there are. This guy's a beast.
Oh, they killed Danny too?
I want you to run the hall.
Aw, Lincoln.
Shouldn't have said no.
What the fuck?
I love how Lincoln is just going through PTSD and he's just like, that's strange. It's like, no. I think that's perfectly normal considering what happened to you. Very impressive haircut we did and shave. Maybe we're in the wrong profession. We could end, like, combat knife. Use your combat knife to perform lethal takedowns. Okay, we can also perform non-lethal takedowns. That's an option. I don't think Lincoln Clay. Oh. Is the place falling apart right now? Sorry, I will put the cinematic back up. Stash house. When you're out in the field, any money you collect will be stored in your wallet. If you're killed in action, you'll lose a sizable portion of the money in your wallet, so it's best to stash it. Use the safe in Sammy's basement to safely store cash you've saved. Okay, cool. I wish there was a mirror down here so we could see how we look. I'll go upstairs and see if we can see it in the sunlight. Oh, new outfits available. You unlock new outfits. Okay. Why did you only have me unlock new outfits once I got out of the basement?
Watch it.
How you doing?
Okay, now a car. A random car. It's not my baby, but it'll do. Wait, where we're going is right around the corner? Why didn't Donovan just stay with us and give us a ride? Is that just like a random motel? Okay. Let's see what he got.
You weren't lying about setting up a tax center.
The key to running a successful black bag operation is plausible deniability. Which is why I stole all this shit from the FBI. Things go tits up, those chicken dicks can deal with the fallout.
Glad to see you haven't lost your touch.
If there's one thing I'm good at, it's fucking with Hoover's Ferry Brigade. And while you were convalescing, I did some digging around. Wanted to see if there are any local assets for you to recruit. I came up with three possibilities.
Right now, my priority is getting the hollow out from whoever ended up with it.
Figured as much.
Haitians? Well, I thought they fell apart after I put Baca down.
Lucky for us, they're back up. And they're none too pleased that Sal gave Delray Hollow to the Dixie Mafia.
Dixie Mafia?
Georgie's idea. He's got him running heroin. trying to get everybody hooked.
Motherfucker. Now, I'll be damned if I let those coon asses destroy everything that Sammy built up. Who replaced Baca?
Unknown. Managed to keep his identity a secret.
Unknown? Even to John Donovan? Never thought I'd see the day.
Well, I can't help it if I was born pigmentally challenged.
So, you telling me my only option is to tail one of these Haitians? Hope he leads me back to the mysterious leader?
Hey, it's better than no options. And once you've ingratiated yourself with them, you come see me. I'm finishing something up you're gonna want to see.
All right, we got a little like army base type thing going on. All right, it says CIA for it. Nice. And I'm guessing we have like ammo and health packs that we can get from him, maybe. Oh my god, ma'am, I am nowhere near you. These NPCs really just like to freak out at the slightest inconvenience. Oh, what's that? There's all these like green things. Hang on, wait, I just want to... Nice, got a painting. Oh, there's a red enemy, but it seems like... Oh, okay. So that area is hostile. Noted. Okay. My bad, bro. Okay, so... just a standard bar, but there are some goodies that we want in the back. Okay, so I'm guessing we're gonna go back there at some point. Oh, where he wanted to go was right here anyway. Well, that's convenient.
Pardon me.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy.
Oh yeah, I forgot. They both were assassinated around the same time.
Shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle and you sweat and someone can take it all away just like that.
Hey there, brown sugar. You sure looking sweet today.
What kind of guns we got? Okay, we got a standard pistol. We also got the cops right there.
How'd it go out there?
Those Dixie cocksuckers run their shit like clockwork.
And we about to take them apart piece by fucking piece.
If that don't work, can I squeeze through here by any chance, guys?
For true.
I would love to just choke them out, but I have a feeling that people around here will snitch on the police. Informants work the criminal rackets around New Bordeaux, find and interrogate them to learn about objectives. Okay. To interrogate them, isolate them through combat or stalking, then approach them to start the interrogation sequence. Okay.
Don't mean shit without power. Comprend?
Yeah, comprend.
Oh, I might not have a choice but to shoot this man. Where is my knife?
Do give us power?
They are the key to unlocking the power for ourselves.
Oh, that's good.
What these Dixie boys do, how they do, why they do. Huh?
Ooh. That was a good takedown. I admit that was nice. Is his friend coming up the stairs? No. Okay, cool. Let me just pick him up and walk him in there. And I found scrap electronics. These might be soon useful. Okay, so they haven't told me what they're for yet.
Bad shit going down.
Is he coming up the stairs? Yes, he is. Very quickly and in a hurry.
No trace. Let's check in there. Boys, we got a body here.
What? How do you know that?
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
Ooh. Well, that works for me, I guess. Well, I guess that ends that. Alright, mission accomplished. I'm just glad that Lincoln has gotten a bit better at stealth objectives. Since we got a combat knife, much easier. Okay, they have reparked my car in the hardest spot possible. Because this dude is literally behind me.
Holy Jesus, run!
Sir, I had to. Alright, find a way inside, eh? There we go. Alright, that's the main door. Kind of a general entrance. I imagine the boss would be somewhere upstairs. Oh.
Coffee?
Nice trick you pulled back at the Haitian camp. Lieutenant Baca was holding you prisoner.
And I held you while dead. It appears we both full of surprises.
Certainly does.
What can I do for you, Lincoln Clay?
I want you to help me kill Sal Marcano.
I see. A few months ago, you was trying to kill me. Now you break in here and expect me to trust you?
Now that Marcano's backing the Dixie Mafia, it's only a matter of time till they come for you. And when they do, they'll kill everyone standing in their way.
Lest I hitch my horse to your wagon, so to speak.
I'll see to it that you get the hollow. After that, depends on how things shake out.
Do you know why Sammy and I were at war?
On account of you going after the lottery.
Please. Just because you don't want to face some uncomfortable truths ain't a reason to act naive. Sammy and I were fighting because the people in the holler deserve better than a two-faced old man who handed out cans of food whenever the mood hit him. Who always did what Sal Marcano told him to do, even if it pitted him against his own people.
He did the best he could.
And yet his best didn't amount to much, did it?
Oh, she's throwing some fighting words.
Once I have the holler, I run it as I see fit. No questions asked.
If it's good for the people.
Your muscle, your connections, and a place to hold up from time to time. You can do what you want.
Marcona replaced Sammy with a man named Richie Doucette. Do you know of him?
Assume he's Dixie Mafia.
He's a wooster. Likes to kidnap black teenagers and take them out to the bayou. After starving them for a few days, he cuts them loose, tells them to run. Sometimes he brings out the dogs, you know, for old time's sake. That's how he killed my sister. This is all I have left.
How do I find him?
It's still dangerous around here for him, so he stays on the move. But his men operate out of the community church in the old theater, Pearl as it used to be called.
It was named after Sammy's wife. I'm taking it down first.
One of my men have been staking it out. Seeing what he can learn about how it's being run, you should talk to him and see what he knows.
Once I deal with it, I'll see about the church.
Damn. No wonder they call him Casanova Clay. He's just so comforting her and stuff. I do kind of like the fact that, you know. Oh, what's this?
Let me see what you got. Jackie? What the hell?
Associates, basic arms dealer, has a mobile weapons store. Oh, nice. Proximity mines. Nice.
Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Well, what have you got? So we've got shotgun. Handguns. Equipped for free? Oh, I like free. Lupara. Classics. Okay. And then we have some, what, shotgun ammo. Okay. And some reload speeds. Shotguns, handguns. What do we want? So the damage is very low, but the stability is good. Oh, can I only equip one gun at a time? That can't be right, right? And automatics, what have we got going on here? Quite a few that we can unlock, along with some upgrades. Okay, so we can have an automatic and a handgun. Oh, and some rifles and some special weapons. Okay. What is is that just a rocket launcher? Damage 100%. For what purpose would we need that for? And this is just an RPG altogether. All right. What else we got? We got Molotovs, some proximity mines. Oh, we can get vehicle mods. Okay, and supplies. How many health packs do we have right now? Can we hold 3? I feel like we have 2, so that's fine. Ooh, an attack vest. But those are 3,000. We don't have 3,000. Okay. And these are more like general character upgrades. Okay. Oh, I like that you actually get your, like, tire marks when you, like, skid too hard. That's pretty cool.